When she is not doing her research, it's back to feeding 40 cheetahs and 8 leopards that call Africa at home. It's an expensive operation to run, and Lisa relies solely on donations.
Sweetie.
Because of their experiences, some of the big cats can never return to the wild.
This leopard's name is 3½. We've had her only for 2 years, but she was originally caught when she was a youngster. We should have actually put her down, you know, when we first got her, because her chance, I mean, there's absolutely no hope for an animal like this to go back into the wild at all. I mean, she's got half a foot, really, so it was really a case of just being too soft-hearted. Sweet girl. Sweetie. Okay, look. Look, girl.
Normally, leopards live 14 years. 3½ is already 10 years old, so she will spend her last few years being spoiled by Lisa.